Afrobeats in the news, people. Guys, you know that sometimes you have people that just overreact to everything. Like every little thing you just overreact to. It's just an overreaction, overreaction upon overreaction. Anyway, guys, this is exactly what I feel is going on with the one and only Rude Boy, also known as Paul Okoye from the P-Square family. Now, you guys know that, of course, P-Square's birthday just passed, and during that time, Mr. P's wife wished them a happy birthday, and she also advised them that, you know, that they're twin brothers and they should get back together, and that life is short. So she wrote like a standard happy birthday message to both brothers. Paul Okoye actually came out and he reacted to this, not even less than 24 hours after she posted this. He reacted and he just went off on this lady. He said that she was manipulative and was trying to manipulate the public, that indoors she's evil, but outdoors she tries to portray a good front. So he said a lot of things about this lady. He pretty much just exposed and disrespected this lady. So I thought, you know what? Okay, that is it, man. Rude Boy has acted goodly. So let's just leave it at that. But somebody else had to jump in the mix. So the one and only Davido had to come out and tweet something also concerning P-Square. So he said all those that attended Peter and Paul's separate birthday, all of those guys, they're pussies. So that's what he came out to say. He said those guys, those people that know that these guys are twins and they're celebrating their birthday separately and they're attending their birthday separately, they're all pussies. Now, when he said that, we all thought that all of this is going to turn into something else. And just as expected, Rude Boy reacted to Davido's comment. And this is exactly what he had to say. He said, on what level and what audacity do you have to call my family and friends pussy? Bro, has it come to this? I'm highly disappointed with you. You don't have the right to insult my family and friends. That's fucked up. For your information, 90% of those that came to mine still went to his. Same the other way around. And I respect their decision. So pretty much, Rude Boy was just wilding, right? He was just overreacting to every little thing. Because Davido came out to say, yo, those guys are pussies, man. This guy just had to jump on Davido and was so angry. You could tell from the tweet, like, he was in a very, very, very mean spirit. I just feel like Rude Boy just need to relax. I think there's something going on behind the scenes that we don't know that's making him overreact like this on social media. But guess what? No matter what's going on behind the scenes, once you come out like this overreact, people start seeing, you know, you a certain way, start seeing like you're trying to stir up something or, the, or like every time. So Rude Boy, you just need to chill, man. Grab a bottle of cold water or cold drink and just chill, relax. If you need to handle your business, handle it in private. But like, you can literally just call Davido and say, yo, man, and get that resolved privately instead of coming up online and just whining about the whole thing. You see, like, Mr. P himself is just chill. He's not even saying nothing. Like, all this thing that's going on right now with their birthdays and people coming to give their opinion and suggest all this stuff, Mr. P is just quiet. He's just pretty much just doing his own thing. His wife just came out, you know, made a post, made a decent comment. But Rude Boy is just out here, just saying a whole lot, just trying to expose everybody, trying to drag everybody. Yo, Rude Boy, you need to chill, bruv. Like, literally, you need to chill. But anyway, guys, it's Rude Boy. Anyway, guys, that's all I have for you guys today. Don't forget to like and subscribe as well as my post notification. I'm out for now. Peace.